Once upon a time, there was a sad orange lion. An orange lion lived in a forest, sleeping under the tree, wondering what to do. The lion decided to go for a walk, where he met some friends, a zebra and a yellow giraffe. They were hungry, so they decided to buy some food. They went into the market, and they bought a chocolate, a juice, and an apple. Then they went to a store to buy a birthday present for a rabbit. They bought him a car and a balloon. Then they all went into the rabbit's house to a big party. And at the end of the day, an orange lion was really happy.